Welcome to Antenna and Wave Propagation playlist. In this session, I'll be going to explain monopole antenna. Now, in monopole antenna, we have only one pole, while in case of dipole antenna, we have seen there are two poles. So, I'll explain few basics regarding monopole antenna and I'll explain how it radiates. So, when we talk about monopole antenna, we need to feed it with respect to ground. So AC supply that we are connecting it to this monopole antenna. So this is monopole antenna. So ultimately there is only single pole, and when we feed this monopole antenna, we feed it with respect to ground. Now, what happens is, when we feed this monopole antenna with respect to ground, there will be virtual ground will get generated. So, with respect to ground, there will be virtual ground that is getting generated. So, this is what virtual ground that is getting generated, and there will be a virtual image that will be getting formed for that monopole antenna. It is not physical antenna, but it is virtual with respect to ground. So virtually, exactly similar monopole that is getting generated as it is there. So this is physical monopole, and this is virtual monopole. So this will happen when you feed it with respect to ground with this monopole antenna. So what happens is, over here there will be a distribution of voltage as well as current over this monopole. So practically its formation of distribution of current that will be like this, but virtually there will be exact replica that is what somewhat like this. So because of perfect reflection, there will be a generation of exact replica. So this is what happening because of perfect reflection. Replica happens due to perfect reflection. So this is what the replica, which is happening because of perfect reflection. Now here one thing that could be observed, like this is what half of wavelength, this is what half of wavelength. So this is half of wavelength lambda by 2. So physically monopole antenna length, that is lambda by 4. Physically, monopole antenna length, that will be lambda by 4. The reason is, this is what virtual monopole that is getting generated with respect to virtual ground. And its pattern replica that is happening because of perfect reflection from imaginary ground. So physical length of monopole antenna is lambda by 4. So this is one advantage which is there with monopole antenna with respect to dipole antenna. Dipole antenna is having length of lambda by 2, while in case of monopole antenna, its length is lambda by 4. So this is basic advantage of monopole antenna, and with monopole antenna we just need to feed it with respect to ground. So you just make a note out of this video, so it will be giving you very detailed explanation of monopole antenna. First basic, that is, we need to feed monopole with respect to ground, and once you feed it, there will be virtual ground that will get generated, and because of virtual ground there will be exact replica that is happening of that pattern. So I am showing it by this dashed line, that is what exact replica, and this is what virtual monopole that is getting generated. So length of this is lambda by 2, but physical length of monopole, that is lambda by 4. So this is one advantage which is there with monopole antenna with respect to dipole antenna. But disadvantage is it has lower radiation efficiency with respect to dipole antenna. Monopole has lower radiation efficiency with respect to dipole. So this is what disadvantage which is there with monopole. Thank you so much for watching this video. In description you can find link of my website as well as my Android application, so by which you can access all those material which is what I am teaching over here. So that will be helpful to you to download materials regarding courses offered by me. My website name is engineeringfunda.co.in, so you can access it from link which is what I have placed in description. So kindly go through it and share it with your colleagues so that they can even access my channel, they can access my material that will be helping you to understand all those courses which I am explaining over here on YouTube. Thank you so much for watching this video.